And welcome everyone back to okay, the screen is shaking, I have no control over that. Okay. Well, yeah. Hold on, I gotta get all this thing here. Boom. Kapow. Yeah, we still so from last episode, we finished off the beach here, right? Let's see, 1 second. Let us check on... Right, so welcome everyone back to Jack and Dexter. So, last time we did a lot of we did on the beach. Bit of a testy. Yeah, we all did all good that. We just can't do for one, which I believe it's the tower up top there. So, then again, let's get on to it, shall we? Forget about that one for now. I mean, we already did here what we could do for now. Ooh, would you look at that? And there again, yeah, things are running actually way smoother now. Mine, oh my. Also. Nah. I don't want to risk it now. Not yet, at least. Not yet. And yeah, I know that some things can drop out well sometime, but hey, what better ways for me to do, right? Also, let me try some of the things, too. Hold on. Is this better? Okay, I say this here would be good, and better if I just stop bothering with it all the time as well, too. So, hey, what can I do, right? Oh, and... yeah, let's wait for this guy here now. Hey, you bastard.
I see you two are back to make the trade. Good, good, jolly good. Hey, you have the precursor orbs that we agreed on?
Of course we agreed on.
I hope you put this hard-earned power cell to good use. Cheerio, ta-ta, bye-bye.
Yeah. See ya. Mine. Look, there's nothing I can do about their eyes, okay? I don't know if it's literally, according to the, what really happened here, but other than that, I really do not know. Ooh, food. Then again, what we got over here?
Maybe
oh, yeah.
Maybe we should go root out the fisherman. I heard he was in the jungle fishing by the lower river.
Oh, alright. Fair enough. Then again, oh. Whoa, wait a moment, what's this?
Did you see the size of the bite that Lurker Shark took out of the fisherman's boat? We best stay way clear of them. I don't think we can tackle a creature that dag nasty.
Fair enough. Yeah, but then again, like, if I get to a new area here over time, and I might as well just go for it as well. Oh, and here, you bastard. Oh,
back already? And without fixing the eco beams? Your village needs you, boys!
Yeah, he's just gonna keep crying all the damn time, so, yeah, what can I do? Mine. Let's get this away from this sick man and just, get on with it, because then again... Hold on, how much did I got? Yeah, I don't have enough. Oh well, I guess I thought I had enough left to pay for both of them, but what can I do? Hey, and let's get the move on while we still can. Oh, and what do we got here too? Ooh, I like what I see there, but I don't know what's either like to me, but hey. Yes, the bird watcher here that looks like a bird hell. Some of them barely looks even alive and whatnot, but then again, it's mostly for decoration and whatnot, so... That's a good idea, I tell you, so screw it. Let's have a look, gander up top here. But first... Yeah! Hello! See? What'd I tell ya? Mine,
scrounged enough orbs to trade for a power cell. Let's get back and make the switch already.
Yeah, except that there's like a, something a little, you know, unusual right over there. With the glowing eyes and whatnot. But you know what? I guess we should pay a visit before going to the jungle. If I even can, that is.
Gotta bring him across from the drum brush,
can't you? Yeah, you're kidnapping one of these guys. Thank you. You goddamn kidnapper. So what do you got here?
Gotta milk those yak cows. Oh, it's you.
Mm-hmm.
Just resting my tired bones. I've been trying to get those ornery yak cows back into the pen all day. Some strange creatures tried to steal them earlier. You think you could help an old man try to get them back into the corral?
Fair enough. But again, the corral, it's right over there. Okay, good, no problem. Look, you better get in there. Get in there. No, wrong way. Get in there. Attaboy. Now go screw yourself. And stay there too. Well, we got more of these creatures around here too. Come on, get out of here. Move! Not really bad mood. If you don't move, it'll be worse. So get a move on. There you go, that's another one. Alright, who else are we missing? Okay, we got two. No, let's get on more of them. Come on, move it! Cheerio! It'll be worse if you do not move. I'll carve the hamburger out of you. Now hurry up! A little faster. There you go. Move it in. I'm about to beat him a new one as well. Oh shit. Hold on. You better move on. Move! Or I'll feast you in the butthole. And that sounds bad. Forget I said that. Come on, move it. Move it! You missed it, you damn bastard! Get in there! And stay there. We're missing a new one? Another one? I think so. Hold on. Let me have a sneak peek around and... yeah, looks like that's all of them. Or so they believe. Oh, wait a moment. What are the little bastard you doing down there and all myself, huh? Get back to corral. Now! Where are they going? Not going to the water, huh? Move. Not in a good mood. Not the farmer. Not the farmer, moron. All the way around. Move it. No excuses. Move it! You missed it! There you go.
That lazy farmer owes us a power cell! Let's go talk to him!
Yeah, you better. So, you old fart, you have something for me. Oh.
Oh, well done, my boy. You actually got those flea bags back into the pen. Now I can sleep in peace. Take this power cell for your trouble.
Thanks about damn time too. Sleep. And ours. On the bright side, at least. But at least not bright side. Jack at least can see with one eye. Hold on. There's something over here, huh? Fire Canyon. Oh dear. So what do we got here? On this foyer canyon. Oh dear, good.
You don't have enough power cells to fuel my heat shield.
Huh.
You can't cross Fire Canyon until you collected enough power cells.
Yeah, tell me about it. And again, I spy with my little eye a little balloon over the distance, but... Well, let's get a move on. We got shite to do. Especially with that thing over there. Whatever the hell it is. Damn it. Leave it be. I'm good. Don't worry about me, I'll be fine. But yeah, not bad over there. We got almost got enough power cell, so enough wasting time, right? I got more of these, as much of these ones as I can. Shake. 1, 2, 3, and boom! Now the last one gotta be around here somewhere. Anywhere, to see the least. I almost made it. Okay, let's try this again. Unless there is like an easier way to do this, and I've just been a complete idiot by doing this the wrong way and whatnot. Oh.
Check out that funky sculpture sitting on the rocks over there.
Tell me about it. Okay. There is an easier way about doing this. Shit! Uh-huh. Don't worry, my helicopter move will get us there. When it doesn't go so well, you guys gotta sexually identify yourself as an attack helicopter. Like this. There you go. Yeah. Ooh. Alright. And there's the last one. Mine, oh mine. Mine. Well, we're gonna get, like I said, at least.
Alright! You found all the scout flies in this area.
Mm-hmm. Alright. But then again, the bright side here, like, at least you gotta see one eye, so there you go.
This must be a precursor oracle like the sage always goes on about. I hope they weren't as ugly in person.
Yeah, we'll see about it. It's about this one, right?
Who awakens the oracle?
Oh.
Wait. One of you has the light within.
The light within.
From before time, I have watched and waited for the true hero to return.
Really?
Present me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain.
Huh. Those must be really expensive then. God damn it. Well, alright then. Wait. How much we got? 110. We need 100 and... Oh, wait. Sure. And of course, not to mention as well that we need also to, fix the power as well too, and fucking hell, I pressed the wrong button. Okay, but at least but luckily the game didn't crash, which of course it could have crashed. Fucking hell, now I don't see the frame screen out there. 1 second, I gotta fix the damn thing. All right, now I got everything up and running. As expected, it would be at least. But yeah, what's this here? Rice? What the hell is this would be? Wait a moment. You're like a silly Hedris? No hidden secrets around here. Or not at least to worry about or whatnot, but hey, what can I do? But yeah. Forbidden jungle. And off we go. I like how the music, the happy music is still playing. Even though we're completely nowhere, a good spot, and well, look at what I got here. Not a nice force, but not go back. Well then. We collected all of them. And now with a very good reward too, cause that's been broadcasted live on YouTube and whatnot. Actually not. Just a recording of a live stream that I usually make whatnot. Alright. What I got here so far, I don't know. Oh jeez. Okay. Don't wanna miss out anything. Wee. Okay, we made it. Rickety, but we made it in. Oh. Why, hello, sexy snake. How you do? Do you want the punch? Idiot. And of course you got a little something up around here. Hold on. What do we got over here? Hold on. Huh. Frog. Got the frog. I'll kill the frog. Like so. And another one. And there's a fish over there. I'll kill the fish. And I don't know what that sound was. But alright then. Okay, never mind. Come on. That punch the punch and kill the fish. I'll kill every one of these bastards. Oh look, there was another one. Like a lens thing. Don't know what that's for, but alright then. Hello, how you do? Are you busted? I'm not that delicious to bite off. Hell, I guess that's some random... Oh, hello. Good night. And good riddance. Oh, wait a moment. What do you got over here? That's what I want to know. But we got some enemies around here too, and... Oh, hello. Your dad is a dead giveaway. Like so.
Let's get up on that machine and break the mirror to find the precursor beam.
Fair enough. Boom. Mine, oh mine. And another one to play with over there too. Then again, what is this thing even supposedly for? That's what I want to know. What's the purpose of this thing's existence? That's what I want to know. Oh, come on. Okay, thought I wouldn't make it, but alright. Come on. And all mine. Let's give ourselves a bit of a jolt. There we go. Expose direct radiation. And so, open sesame. Super precursor orb. Boom. That please, this seems like an odd place for that, but all right then. Now five more to go and we should be quote unquote all good. But I have my doubts, you know. I have my doubts. So you know what's missing? This! Oh, this! It broke. Not my problem.
Those tower doohickeys all over the jungle must redirect the eco beam. Ooh. Let's go fiddle with them.
Definitely. And
line up the beam by pointing it at the next tower.
Like this. Yeah, of course, that does not hurt my eyes. Uh-huh.
Hey, we can follow the beam to find the next tower.
Uh-huh. Not a problem, even though I already done this a long, long time ago. But all right, then. Oh, of course. Eh. Oh. Of course, another goddamn snake. Give me a little bastard. Let's play. Moron. Damn. I want to become food, fish food right now. I'm too spiky to become fish food. And whatnot. I think over there keeps stalking me. I don't know why for. Look at it. Run around. It stalks me, but alright. What is your secret? Okay, we aligned it. Good to know, that does not hurt my eyes whatsoever.
Let's go to the next tower and reconnect the beam there.
And now I keep making this sound here. I don't know, I know, that was a close one. Alright. I really never cared too much about these things, but hey, what can I do? Boom! And the scout flies. Right. I mean, of course, we're still dealing with the pirate being deflection issue and whatnot. Yes. So let's get on to it. No, what was it again? I have no clue. Because of these goddamn trees blocking out the view. I think I just saw something shooting at me, but I'm gonna ignore that. Oh. Mine, oh mine. Alright, alright, alright. Still gotta get used around. Point the, oh, it's right over there. No problem. I can do that. I can do that. No, but fast. I would need to get my hands onto the damn control first and... Oh, come on. Okay, good. Okay, we good? We good? I can hear it, and yes it is. Alright. Frame rate just calmed down. We should just zap these bastards all down and... You know, just, you know, with the laser, just zap this bastard down and whatnot. And then, oh. What do we got here? Anyway, never mind. Let's, phew. So what now? Yeah, I don't know if it's possible to get up on there in the tower. I just never tried it. Oh well. Then again, down here, we got something.
I remember the big one that got away.
Okay, that sounds like a little awkward, but alright. Hello? You big ugly gorilla. I thought those were stools for a moment. Alright. Mine, oh mine. Now what this thing is used for, I have no clue. 156. Alright. Hold on. What if, this? Hold on. It was this! Okay, that didn't work. Ooh, I almost forget about that. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna question that, but alright then. Damn frog! Gather all these things as much as I can, and I'll be alright. Be nothing to worry about here. Of course, I cannot feel innocent waterfall here, right? Mine, oh mine. I'll be going there one moment. And again, what's with tentacles around here? They look hot. Okay, I'll stop. Oh, it's right there. See? Boom! Yeah, like that? Now the last one, I just need to just bring it all the way to the, Fair enough. Oh, should I not?
We should ask the fishermen down by the jungle river if we can borrow his speedboat to swim on over to Misty Island.
Even though he doesn't want to go there, but right?
What do you have in the basket?
He's dead! He's blind.
Them monsters patrolling the ocean took a bite out of me fishing rig. Another. They're off the catch.
No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power set. If you can catch 200 pounds of them critters.
Okay.
And yep. Now let you and Trimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island.
Fair enough.
He's want to try the challenge.
Sure, why not?
There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies.
Eh?
If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river.
Oh.
Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Fair enough. Looks easy. One.
Here comes a big one.
Fair enough. Another one. Another
Steady
one.
Boy.
Uh-huh. Okay, no problem. Looks easy for now, doesn't it? For now. Until shitty is a fan and whatnot, and nope. Yeah! Fuck!
Steady boy!
Yeah, be quiet, will ya?
Steady boy!
Oh, look at that! 5 pounds already! So far, so good! Hey! Okay, got it! Screw you!
Missed again! Steady boy!
Shut up, Irishman! I'm trying this here! Okay! Not even I want to point the whole darn catch then! Right, there's like a whole lot of these buggers out here. Fuck off, will ya? Nasty critter. Although the Irishman's gonna be pissed off at me. Please don't tell me this was intentional.
Here comes a big one!
Oh, I'm gonna get this! I'm gonna get this! I'm gonna get this! I'm gonna get this! Oh, there you go.
Got 200 pounds of fish.
Not bad for a couple of landlubbers.
Uh-huh.
Here's the power cell I promised. And you can use my boat at the village dock whenever you like.
Fair enough. Mine, oh, mine. And slam dunk. He has no eyes, but on the bright side, at least I have one eye left. If that's even a thing to go for and whatnot, but hey, what can I do? Right, now let's get the damn thing onto track, and then again I'll go back there and finish up the rest. Oh, and before I finish this one here, let's get the guy in the tower as well too. He's been pissing me off to no end. And what do you know? It's done. Which also means that yes, we did it. That's connected. You know, with all of the sounds, you're about alright. And bingo!
We should go tell that windbag of a mayor that he owes us big time for connecting the village energy beam.
Fair enough. Except that I really do not know where to go from here. Okay, do I or do I not? I don't think I do. Anyways, let's go to that, you know, that fat oaf of a mayor. What he owes us. And of course, hold on. Wait, oh, and, yeah, 165, I mean, I could pay the Oracle first, but hey, screw that. Wait, or you know what? Screw that for now. I got other things in mind. I got the beef and money to beat around. Wait. Actually, no. We'd have to go to the forest first for that.
Hey,
if I should remember.
Let's go check out old Fish Breath's speedboat at the dock.
Later. Next time being. I got other things in mind to do for the time being. But first, some business for this poor this bastard here. Hey, you fat fuck!
Oh, what a wonderful sight! I thank you. and the entire village will thank me. Boys, you have restored power to the village and guaranteed my re-election. And for that, my boy, you earned a power cell.
Corrupt bastard. Slam dunk! Nice one. Let's not forget about this too.
So, you want to make a contribution? Good. A sizable one, I hope.
You really can't control himself.
It's a sizable contribution. I just hope this power cell adequately represents my gratitude.
Oh, yes, it does. Slam dunk. And the second win in a row. Alright, so far so good. But hey, then again, we also got a... quite a lot of other things to be to do in mind with though, right? Got the one that won, they're gonna be the bagpiper up top there by the tower. Well, what can I do? I'll teach him a thing or two. So again, I can't really say if I'll play some Grand Theft Auto today or whatnot. But hey, what can I do, right? Just what can I do? Yeah, there's one all the stars over there. That's all set here for now. I'm gonna just jump around here. Got myself a nice little jolt of those, but hey. That doesn't seem to be in the cards for me for the time being. Oh, shut up, Snake. I have another thing in mind. Hey! Go to hell, you old bastard. Oh yeah, let's just cross the bridge here, which totally seems like a safe thing to do. Get in the middle and just detonate all fours. Man, game of the maze. I still love this game, even till today. Well, you still have, let's say, some of a memory to play or whatnot. And there's the fat Irishman still laughing and whatnot. Moron. A nice little big detonation. Yeah, stay the hell away from those. I remember that symbol last time. And the kablooey went too. And that's what the funny montage went too. I did too. Of course, politically incorrect, but... for the bell, you know, for some blasts and whatnot. And I hear more of them down here, down there. I'll go down there in a bit. I guess we gotta... I didn't think that was gonna hit me. No! Oh, would you look at that? These bastards look so cute, don't they? Would be a shame if I just beat them up, right? Hey, what's this? You had something in your nose. Whoosh. Alright. Now charge it up. Get it back into the charger. Ooh. Beautiful. I like what they see. And of course, gotta open the door over there too with the other remaining ones as well too.
We need to get to the top of that tower.
Sure, no problem. But, yeah, that's gonna have to be for some of the time. I opened it, so that's gonna have to wait for now. For now, I have the things in mind. Ooh! Hey! I promised to you that I had everything here all set and whatnot. I had no intention of doing that! At least I took control of it, so yeah. Hello! How are you doing, Peter Chap? You bastard! Oh, I forgot.
Hey, Jack! Can I have your insect collection?
Wait, what? Oh, it's the most random thing, too, and I'll try not to die as well, too, because... well, eyeless Otzel can disturb some viewers and whatnot. Well, I honestly cannot promise, by the fact that I might be a bit of a doofus at that time, but hey, all in good faith, huh? All in good faith. Yeah, there's no problem. There's no point going there. Look at that happy bastard, how happy he is, always laughing at nothing and whatnot. Let's follow the river too, right? That seems like a logic thing to do. Dude, cheerio! Hello! Let's play a game, shall we, chap? Good. Good they agreed to that. Another, and another one. Still two more of these to go for, and then we can see how much they've grown by. 31. Now we got some more of these precursor orbs, that should of course are useful for trade and whatnot. Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait. Hello! How are you, little fish? Little bastard. Maybe with the full one I might well be able to do it all by then, but hey, I got a better idea. I might have to wait for a bit, but hey. Oh, would you look at that? There's one just waiting for me all the way to the end of it. Hello, hello. Wait, how do I dive? Okay. No, it doesn't matter near. Hey, hold on. Oh, I gotta get that old one. Okay, I got it. Now I'm happy. Okay, that's good. Let's not go too much because shit, you know, we don't know what's up there, and I do not want to know. Come on, there we go. Ditto. Boom. Might need for a little one here, but not a big deal. Not a big deal. I have plenty of time just to go by and whatnot. Hold on, yeah, there's two over here. Oh, screw it. Come on, come on, come on! Yeah, I got it! Punched fate right in the face. Done. It's beautiful, the explosion, isn't it? But of course not always too beautiful up close. Now, I don't know what the thing is, I don't even know care about it. So you know what? Let's try this. Oh, hello. Thought they would, let's say, affect him, but apparently it doesn't. Good to know. Hey! Oh man, I'll give myself a butt heart, you know, right over here. But I gotta get more of these here, and I cannot really afford to mistake the buttons and whatnot. It could be fatal. I got frog up ahead. Forg. Boom. Another one bites the dust. Plant it over here. And kill everything, or destroy everything. Oh yeah, let's see. Was a snake ever gonna bother me? I don't think so. So bastard. Because for now, over to this side, we got some more interesting things to do. Like, of course, get some more of the green eagle thing than the. And see what's up with these plants and whatnot. Boom! Never like that. Those plants over there. Come on! Alright, now for that bastard over here. Ta-da! Boom! Let's take care of that. Get in a good little position over here and boom! And that was only three of them. Okay. Right. Could have been easier if I took the other way around, but alright. Oh well. What can I do about that? Let's, ooh, okay. Let's, see about what's going on, what else to do here. Ditto. The logic always works. What? Let's play. Oh. Okay, thought it was gonna be done for. Bang. Beg for this. Okay, now let's get some more. Oh, damn. I had no intention to do that, and I'm fully charged. And now I'm just gonna need to make myself my way all the way down around. Oh, god damn it! But I would reject such fate, because you know what? I tried becoming a helicopter, but that also failed. Thus, I have no other option but to seek an alternative way over here. And there it is, right about there. Lady trampolines too. There we go. All right. Now some more the good and eagle thing then. All right. Now let's get a damn. Get the damn bridge there and cross it for fuck's sake and try not to screw over. I tried avoiding it. Oh, come on. Give me a break. I'll be really sad if I don't make it, but alright. So we gotta make it all the way here to the top of the tower. And of course, without getting hit. Right? Cause, yeah, I'll be fatal and... Gimme. Give me fire, give me fuel, give me Alright! Fair enough. 22. I missed it. There we go. Oh, come on, another one. And there we go. Well, the last one's gotta be around here somewhere. I can spend here too, because I can, and, oh, geez. Oh. That's when this guy would be here too, I don't know. Okay, that was a beautiful sound, wasn't it? Okay, got it. Okay. And boom! Man, oh man. I shake that booty. And I don't know what I pressed for, but alright. So, we got all 20 power cells needed. Or was it 40? Anyway, doesn't matter. I got shit to do. Yeah. Close here. And again, there's only gonna be one thing I must do here for now, right? Let's just take the camera here. Whatever hell I got myself into, I really don't know. Then again, how is that even possible to break over there? Don't ask me. Yeah, I'm just doing my job here. Yeah, it's just bulged right out of the aisle and whatnot. And there it is again, a new one. Okay, let's try not to fall down. Jesus Christ. Oh. Gonna try to tell me with that, huh? I defeated you. Oh, shit. Okay, let's be patient on this one. Fucking hell! Forget about that one. Bingo. Now we got something up ahead there. Now what it is, I honestly have no clue. But it looks interesting now, doesn't it?
Give me fire, give me fuel, give me...
Give me what the hell the damn power cell it would be for. But wait, there's more. More of these bronze eggs for me. And I gotta take a shit. Man! Alrighty! Now the vents.
Wow, did you see that? Blue eco vents have been active in the world. I knew there was a way to turn them on. There must be places to turn on the other eco vents as well.
Oh, you're not kidding now, are you? Thing is, I gotta even see if it even worked, because again, I remember I played this game here. I did exactly what it was supposed to be doing, but again, it didn't work out well, or I was off track, but that doesn't matter. 1 second. Okay, so here in the pause menu. Hold on, just gotta get myself. There you go. I reestablished connection with my wireless headset, so got a bit of a pain at times. So in the forbidden gem, we got. We connect the beams, check. We got the power of the temple, check. We find the blue vent switch, check. Defeat the dark eco plant. I wonder what that would be. We got 200 pounds of fish, check. We follow the canyon to the sea, check. We open the locked temple door, check. We free scouts, free 7 scout flies, check. Oh, right. Anyways, let's see what this here is all about. Which seems to be the most interesting one. Which seems to be the most interesting one by far, isn't it? And I almost forgot. 1 second. Yeah? Hey, sorry, wrong button. Wrong button. And now we're talking business. Oh dear. There we go, look at that, we made it. Can we say that we need to go down there yet? I mean, it is active, but I have a feeling we're going to be missing something here. Right. Right, let's not Okay, we made it! And... Oh. That thing. I can skip that one. Hey, you damn bastard! God damn it. Skip that one and... Hey! Come on! I recently started that thing. Let's not rush it. Okay, that was interesting. I pressed the wrong button again. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. Not trying to let's avoid that. Oh, okay, good. And a quick dark your plan. Yes, I know it's active and whatnot. Oh, really? Oh! Ow! When the owner spikes around, I have to attack it. Yikes! So how this thing here works, I have no clue. Oh! Fair enough. Dead giveaway. Come on. Take that. Okay, that's still two of them. Ow! Come after it! We're not gonna have enough for this thing, I'd say. Gotta watch my ass around here. Well, come on! Oh, god damn it! Really?
While you're down there, could you rub my feet?
I'll bite your foot off! Right. Let's try not to screw up this time, like you're like a complete doofus. Ooh, damn. Okay, there we made it. Yeah, I can't do nothing about the shadow, I can't do nothing about the eye, but... okay. Little bastard. Okay, that was close. Boom. Okay, so the first strike is always the easiest one, but again, it gets a little bit hard over time. I remember this over time, again. Ah, you bastard! I'm not even paying attention to you, so give me a bit of a break. Yeah! Another one. Three hits. Ditto. And another one. Okay, close call. Thought I was gonna screw it up again. Cause playing with the keyboard and mouse is quite hard. Okay, did it work? Dead. Ooh. Fine on mine. I knew it's best I had a little something with them. Also. Yeah, I knew it. Squishy! Hold on. Okay, give me more. That it. Poor plant. Poverty. Alright, now let's see about Yabuchi. Holy hell. Let's do that again. What dimension did I went to? So this is kind of a bit of a secondary one. I can't really tell which... where would be the last one. Yeah. Okay. Let's... where is somebody tying... oh, there it is! Question is, oh, get the hell out of here! Question is, how the hell I'm gonna get over there, huh? That's the question, and hey, at least I have to clear it with the rest of them here for now. And yeah, of course, I would also need to, not fall down, that's one for sure. Hold on. Now, let me take a closer look at this here. The bloody hell am I? Huh? Yeah, it's simple interest over there, but how in the hell am I gonna? Maybe. I don't know about this. It seems a little bit off for me. Strange. And whatnot. Yeah. Right. Let's just slaughter these bastards here and ow! Really? Hopefully they'll be enough for me. But I question it. Hold on. Such good memory just brings back. Lots of good memories. There's no way in hell it seems like any game will be able to climb this here, but because if I ever try that, I just crouch down and slide. Which... oh. Well, never mind then. There we go. Secret passageway. We got all the ear. And we got the last one. Boom. Got it. 23 power cells? Wow. Seemed like I lost track of them. Now I also got to see about Misty Island 2 in the next episode too. Despite that effect, I know they were going to already just unlock the next area in the one, but hey. Well, in due time, I'd say. Well, in due time. Of course, can you just go by the easy way out and just end my pain and my misery and whatnot, but I really rather not. Boom! It's an interesting sound effect, I'll admit, but get the hell out of here. Damn it. Okay, fair enough. Uh-huh. Ayo! Okay, thankfully not me. Hello? Little froggy bastard. Hold on. And I got 30. Now 20 more, we should be good to go. Ow! Never mind then. I'm a complete buffoon for this. Oh, come on! Just two more, huh? That's right, but they're on the far side, but you know what? Screw it. I got better things in mind to do for this first. Like, for one, we don't have any more, say, people begging for a power cell, right? I mean, begging for the precursor orbs, right? Because we got one, the old dude. I mean, there's the explorer, then we got the mayor, now... Hold on. Yeah, I got plenty. Hold on, let's see one here. Yeah, that's the only thing that's remaining for now. Fair enough, I would not appreciate it if I didn't do that. Alright, then again we can do this pretty easy because for another way around, hey. In Misty Island, there's gonna be plenty much more of these orbs and whatnot, and oh, for the love of Christ. Alright, so far so good. I just gotta get the damn thing to where it wouldn't need to be. Remember, when everything else fails, just be sexually identify yourself with a tech helicopter. And... Fuck. Oh well. At least I has a bigger chance than I was. Never mind. Let's just try to get the damn thing. Wait! Oh, come on, I had it! Goddamn liar. I had a ledge right on my hands like butter. Oh, come on. Grabbed the ledge before, but now they wouldn't grab the ledge? I jumped too soon, that's why. I need to get familiar, right, with the ledge and whatnot. Jumping too soon, not enough distance to it, and... You buffoon, I got... never mind. Because I clearly passed the ghost to just... Okay, there we go, that's how it works. Okay, gotta have the practice. You idiot! Lady had this out of hand or whatnot, but hey. Oh, gimme. Okay, got it. Why? Anyway, that really doesn't matter. Okay, good. Yeah. Oh man. Wait.
Good. You've collected enough power cells to fuel our heat shield. Meet me by the entrance to the fire canyon by climbing the cliff behind the farmer's house. Bring the power cells and hurry. My father says he's seen more lurkers around.
Good. More stuff to kill and hold on a sec. I don't think that's how starfish work, because that one's literally moving by itself all of the time. Okay then, good to know. If that's gonna be considered a lurker and whatnot. Right. Right. Let's get the damn thing here to this oracle here, bastard and whatnot. You just ran over the damn ledge. Of course, that's what I'm telling me. And that's gonna be split personality disorder and whatnot. God damn it! For fuck's sake. It's because it said 80 frames per second and whatnot. One second, let me try to overdo this 1 second. Alright, kinda got myself a bit of a plan B. Involve jumping, of course. Like this. So let's see if again my theory would be right. Right. Ready? On set, go! Ooh! Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, this again, I got another shiny the track at least. Alright, for pit's sake, let's get the damn thing going as best as possible. I got a little bit off guard, yeah, I'll admit that was a bit of my fault. Sorry. Ooh. Moron! You one-eyed moron! Cyclops, bastard. Also, again, we're both talking about their eyes, too. Like, I kind of wonder about what's the, I kind of wonder what's the idea behind this phenomenon. As in, I just took their eyes out and whatnot. There you go. So now, here.
For your gift, another power cell is yours.
Another one? What do you mean? Boom. Mine. Alright, so of course I know we got out there, we went down all the way to 40, yeah, 40 whatnot. But you know what? We still haven't see cleared up this area here yet. With these talking starfish around and whatnot. And more of the bulls and whatnot. This bullshit. Hold on. Okay, yeah, I got all the seven or so, there's nothing to worry about here. I guess we should always pay the visit before visit the beach before actually moving on, right? And then Misty Island too. Despite the fact of them more lurker sightings and whatnot. And I really don't care about all this here. Oh, goddammit. Alright. Alright. Now the vents are open, only one thing to do. Alright. And of course you got this terrorist up there. Get back down your hole. Just don't even give him a chance. The appear just slapped him down. Oh, I'll be sure to bomb these bastards whenever I get a chance. Yeah, now I'm swimming all the way to the side where the vent is open. If you can even call it a vent. Oh, look at that. I can actually cross it over here, like a small bridge. Lovely. Boom. Lovely. Let's try not to screw things up, thank you very much. Yeah, I see about that one. Now I'm coming for you now. Goddamn Paris Natar! Oh, please make it.
Let's use the cannon to blow things up!
Oh, of course. And what do you know? Another power cell is ours. The last one for the hour, it seems. Slam dunk! There. Alright, we got here a good amount of 25. Wait. Now, of course, we can use the damn thing here. Can we? Alright. I don't know, I honestly don't know how to use the damn thing. Hold on.
Get some! Get some!
Fair enough. You bet it will. Fair enough. Oh, would you look at that? Little bit up. I got enough bombs here for days. Yeah, again, I wonder, like, I can only wish it was a more look at, like, a detonate with this thing here around, whatnot. But I can just straight boxes. Well, it's something. Yeah, it's like what I was doing all the time, right? Just. Boom. Now, I kind of wonder one thing. Oh boy, now I wonder where can I shoot the damn thing at? Boom! Wonder how far it will go. Oh wow. Eh, not bad for distance. Well, let's put the damn thing down for now. Oh, that's some other thing that we must do here for now. There we go. Then again, are there even more of the orb thingies to get around and whatnot? Cause I... Fuck! Yeah, that's not a good sound whatsoever. Alright. Nothing but like a small little heart attack. So now onwards we go. And of course, get the little orbs around there, just doing business sitting around as well, too. Mine, oh mine. Now I go back to land, because why the hell not, and yeah, because I can. That's quite a fall. Well, I would not like to be caught into that blast and whatnot. Oh wait, hold on a sec. Yeah, there is like a thingamajigger over there. Oh, might as well just go for it, right? Right. Of course, it can be slow here for now, but hey, at least I won't be giving no that thing a bit of a chance with when I get my hands on this. Oh, I got some ego. Oh boy, a little sooner than I expected. And there we go. That should be like all of them at least. Oh well. I mean, I know it wouldn't really matter that much, but hey, let's give it a bit of a pivot. Cow. Oh well. Am I then or? I don't want to give myself up there, of course, for that, but hey. What can I do? And of course, let's head back to the village as soon as we're done here. We won't leave, yeah, we should be at least to give me a bit to miss the island before actually going to hit a cannon. How does that sound? That may sound like a good deal. Oh, you're back. Double kill. With animal abuse and whatnot, but I don't give a damn about little bastards. They have more to die. Having a brand we call a hot dog. Hey yo. Go to hell. And there we go. Now we should be good to go. Well, yeah, but then again, I hope you just want as much as I did. And look forward to the next one. So I will see you in the next one, and until then...